Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft. Maybe that was a little excited or weird, or I don't know. Anyways, let's get some silkworms going on the... Oh, man, look at all the seared brick. This is actually good, though, because we can use the seared brick to create more... Wow, that would have been bad. More levels over time. There we go. Anyways, let's see. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh my goodness, it was perfect. I thought we were just gonna be short one or something there. But it ended up being perfect. I wanna thank my mama. Okay, so, when you put iron chunks in here now, it won't be so bad. Of course, because, well, you got this now. Let's see here. Iron chunks. But you want to do 9, 18, 27, because then you're going to have to deal with each ingot and things like that again, and who wants to deal with that, right? So if we put 27 in, then you won't have to deal with that. We have another 9 that could have fit in there. So that's pretty good. That's 36 we can process. And by the way, if you didn't realize this, we're doubling them, right? Because you get double out of these. So if you check here, one iron ingot is worth 144 millibuckets. This is good. I can show you easier on this. But one of these iron chunks is worth 288. So if you were to smelt this... You'd only get one iron ingot and get half of it, but you'll get two iron ingots if you were to put it in the smeltery. So, yeah, keep that in mind, my friends. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to do a mesh, another mesh today, and we're going to do another sieve here as well. Sieve. Let's see here. I got some plans here anyways, or maybe I had some in my head. There you go. So we're going to make one of these, and we're going to make an iron version here. So an iron one. Here we go. So we need some string. Don't think we're going to have a problem with string. There you go. And the idea behind this is hopefully, this becomes slightly an upgrade for us. We'll put it here for now. And you get different things from different meshes. So when I was trying to get over and over and over without luck, redstone, I realized it's because there's certain meshes that only work. So if you type in mesh, I guess, can these show the recipes for it? Okay, yeah, so you can see stand has this as a recipe, right? But if we were to try, actually, let's do dust because that's what we're doing. So you can see bone meal, etc. No redstone, though, with the string mesh. But if we do iron mesh and then go to dust, there you go. You got redstone, glowstone, blaze powder, gunpowder, etc. So you got a few new things added to the collection, which is a huge deal for us, of course. And one of the reasons why we're doing this, because now that we're able to semi-automate things, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to start doing them chunk-based. Because it'll be faster to do that. Yeah, I think we'll do that. So maybe we'll try the compressed stuff now. Will the compressed ones work? Actually, I don't even know if they have that. Oh, this is X compressium. At X compressium. Does X compressium require different material? No. The meshes seem to be just mesh. Okay. The meshes are a different mod then, huh? Oh, yeah. X. What was it called? X something. When they get the exact name to it, X Nilo Ni. I don't know. I don't think it works that way. Anyways, either way, we're gonna do the. We got the iron mesh, but we're gonna do the better sieve now because I think that might be worthwhile for us. So let's remake our sieve here. There we go. Didn't I just? I guess not enough sun. Here we go. We're gonna break this. We should get our mesh back, I hope. Sound like we did. There we go. So this will let us compress basically whatever, which is a big deal, but at the same time, I think you get slightly less yield over time, or at least that's what I've heard, but I won't let that bother me at all. Okay, so let's go ahead and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We'll just go all to town here. So if we put all this in here, you can compress it. That's extra utilities. I really hope this works out. Because it's a different mod than what we're supposed to be using, right? But maybe that won't matter. Okay, let's try this out. So we'll just do one right now. And here we go. That did not work. X compressium. Oh, I'm an idiot. Requires a different tool, actually. That's what it was. These ones here. Oh, you're gonna make 9 hammers? That's cool. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you need, I guess you still have to use like equivalent in hammers in a sense. There we go. Now, I don't think you can do this, no. So you have to do one each. That sucks in a sense. But we can do this a lot faster. You know, I think it a lot faster in a sense. Okay. 9, 18, 27. Oh, let's just do Minecraft 32. There we go. This is actually pretty cool. Okay, so we got that. And let's compress a bunch of sand now. So, 1, 2, 3. Let's do one more. There you go. So now I kind of want to do 32. There you go. Might as well go for the full treatment there. And this will turn it into dust, of course. Now, remember, you do lose 7 two times or whatever, so, you know, this is a lot faster, of course, but we're going to lose materials. Remember that. We knew that. So instead of getting 9 times out of it, we'll get only 7 times yield, which in a sense is still, I'm happy with that, but you have to remember we do lose a bit out of it. Over time, when you automate some of these processes, it wouldn't really matter if you're still doing it manually. But, yeah. Thought it's important to tell you that. Oh, gotta compress it, silly. Do, 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 do. I don't have the mouse tweaks on, by the way, so if you're telling me to do something here, I disabled it because it conflicts with NEI too much for me. And I realize this is not the best way of doing this, what I'm doing right now, but oh, crap. This is what we got, so that's why I'm doing it this way. There you go. Now we'll get our materials. Well, it kind of sits up there. It's pretty cool looking. So that's all we got from that. Oh, there you go. A little bit more. Doesn't look like a lot, but all we need is 2 redstone, so that's our goal right now. 2 redstone. There you go. Probably need more over time, actually. Or might need actually more anyways, but my goal was for 2 redstone, so. Three. 4. Oh, I saw 5. Okay. Do the last seven, I guess. Oh, nice. Nine. Oh, 10. Say we ended it pretty good there. Oh, yeah. I wanted to show you something. So I have some new chickens in here. I got a few things that have been spawning in here. So we already know the chickens like pooping in you. But they're dropping bone meal. These ones are called white chickens. But they're, as far as I know, they're just basically undead or zombie chickens. At first, I thought it was a glitch. I'm like, what's wrong with these guys? The textures are not showing right. But then I realized they're supposed to be, I guess, like zombie chickens. Cool, huh? Thought you guys like to know that. Yeah, we got some good materials out of there. We got a redstone, which I'm happy about. So let's go ahead and automate this. So if we type in transfer, we're going to need a few things here. But let's get this done. So we're going to need glass. Didn't we get this out? Yeah. Where's my glass? There you go. So, let's start getting started here. So, yeah, they're already getting mad about this. I really hate that you can't click them in there. Wow, you get 16 transfer nodes. They're kind of not going as expensive as they once were. Holy crap. That seems cheap, too. I need to make a chest, though. I guess I'm always used to playing modded ones where they kind of like overdo the recipes a bit to make them hard and stuff, but I don't think normally you used to get this many out of it. And then we want a chest, of course. Another chest. Two chests, probably, so we can combine them. Boom, boom. There you go. So, there we go. This is... Oh, and then we need a world interaction, actually. Oh, world interaction. Allows mining cobblestone and pumping of water. Oh, it's different now. Ooh. Ooh. Boo. Boo. Okay. Seven. Flint. Iron. So iron. 10% chance of gravel. Okay. So we just got to do, yeah. And if we did a diamond mesh, it's a 12%, not much of a difference there. So iron and gravel. Okay, that's not a problem at all. We should be able to accomplish that here. Okay. Let's go ahead and get our gravel. Because we got lots of, well, not tons, but... Oh yeah, we got some right here. Let's do 16 for now. Only one lapis so far. We need four lapis. Oh, and then three lapis right there. Four. So we got all our lapis. There we go. So, and we're going to need... Oh, God. The book was moving, and I got scared there for a second. I'm like, what's going on? Okay. Let's see what's going on here. So, it's different looking, but it's same as the concept, I guess. Except we're going to need iron. There we go. We're gonna need some sticks. I like sticks, I guess. Okay, so one of these, and then one of these. There we go. This should work out, I hope. We should eat that food. Remember, I said we want to keep our food up because this gives us like no food but lots of saturation. So Saturation is important because then we don't have to worry about food for a long time. And it's a really good supplement. Okay, so here we are. And, oh yeah. So we're doing this between water and... Oh, okay. We might have to move the water source, actually. I'm not 100% sure, but we'll keep it right here for now and see what happens. And then we'll put the upgrade in. Yeah, I thought so. Okay. We're going to have to move the water source. Oh! There's a power penalty to this now. Power penalty 1 GP. Oh! So there's a power grid and... Okay. Extra utilities. So we're going to have to figure out what we can make as base power to start with. Well, this one's not bad. Way too much redstone. We need something really simple, though. That one's a wind one. Too much redstone. Too much redstone. I think all of them are going to be too much redstone. Oh, these ones aren't so bad. Ah, I'm not going to get an ender shard, though. Oh, no. All of them require ender shard, I guess? Yeah, I think all of them are going to be... This one's a manual one, but still requires it yet. Oh, this one doesn't require it. One, I don't even understand that one. Solar panel, water, yeah. Yeah, so we have some work ahead of us anyways. How 2% chance? Never mind, that's a little low. Yeah, so we're screwed. We need ender pearls, and we're not going to get ender pearls right this minute, but we'll work on it, of course. I was hoping we would have been able to get it. Oh, they got Botania on here. Looks like Botania portal. Get them from loot bags, though, and you get from a special chicken, too, so that's cool. Okay, so our plan to automate cobblestone has gone from... But there's one more machine we can make, and I saw it on there. It's a whole different type of generation, because it gave us that option. So this is the one I would normally do, but then there's this cobblestone generator, so I'm going to try this. So I wonder if it'll consume the buckets, but whatever. Let's go ahead and make ourselves another bucket here. And let's get our other bucket here. Perfect. Let's grab this water. And here we go. Guess we can make this. Oh, cool. We get my buckets back. So this is called Tiny Bit of Progression. I don't know what this one will do. But we'll give it a try. I mean, that's what we're here to do, right? So... let's see what happens here. Okay, so you can't interact with it. So I assume you just place a chest beside it or above it, maybe. There's still no progression happening here. So let's place it above it. I don't know how it works then. Tiny... progressions. The only thing I can think of now is We're going to need to pump it out of there. So, I mean, we don't even need to do that. We could just do this. There it is. That's what it was. Okay. There we go. So, yeah. So we can leave all this alone because that doesn't matter anymore. Let's get this out because that was expensive as hell. And, I don't know. I'm going to go ahead and put this here. Put this here just for fun. And then we're going to remove this part here. Okay, there you go. We'll go like that. And oh, crap. That was a bad idea. I just realized this could actually be even worse this here. Oh, well, we'll put it right here. Hopefully this won't catch on fire because it's diagonally. Oh, what the frig was that? Did you see how I leaped, didn't I? Or am I crazy? I swear I just leaped. Oh, do you have to? Usually there was a pipe that was included for free. I guess you have to include it now. There you go. And there we go. It's slow, but it works. Our first automated cobble gen. I say slow, but it's faster than us probably, so it's not bad at all. Okay, so that was a workaround. We're going to get GP eventually, but it requires ender pearls. That's going to require its own work and all that fun doodads. So that's just how it goes. That's life sometimes. You got to, you know, change things around and, you know, work around it and things like that. But we're not going to give up there because we're going to do other things now. I'm happy with what we have here. Let's go through our book here. So we make automate cobblestone. There we go. We don't have a mob farm yet. We're going to work on that. And then that's it for this one. So obsidian with blah, blah, blah. That was one I was going to work on. And then I got distracted, of course. I think this one was like this. Like this. There you go. And then we need to get our bucket. And we should get some cobblestone. Well, I guess we have cobblestone over here anyways now. But might as well melt down our 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Grab the lava out of there. And so what we're going to do here, I've never done this, so it should work fine. I don't think there's going to be a problem, but I mean, things do happen. Let's put it here. Actually, let's put it right here. Trying to do this where it's not going to... You know what? Everything finds the closest edge, right? So let's put it here. Put this in here. And then what we're going to do is we're going to get some water and put it on top of it. And as far as I know, this shouldn't ruin anything because it'll try to find the... Well, it kind of did. Find the closest block. And there we go. So we've obtained a piece of obsidian. That was one of the quests. Make obsidian with stone barrels. So I don't know what we can use with the obsidian right now, but now we know how to use it. I guess we can make an ender chest or whatever. But I guess some of the big things will be like a nether portal and things like that in the future. Molten obsidian. I mean, there's a lot of uses, I'm sure, for it over time that we'll find. But that is how you make obsidian now. Upgrade your mob farm to kill monsters automatically. Make a dark room. So I guess it's time to make some sort of mob farm. Because it keeps coming up. It's like, hey, Kane, mob farm. Hey, Kane, mob farm. Hey, Kane, made mob farm. It's like, but, I've been avoiding you. Haven't you noticed? I've been avoiding you this entire time. Okay, let's do it. We're going to want a builder's wand, of course. I might actually go a little rich here. Ooh, living a dangerous life now, aren't we? Get, oh, iron one. Okay, and let's not bring these with me because I don't need them and it'd be pointless. Let's not bring that with me because I'll probably more likely kill myself somehow with it. So, we're going to go, let's go to bed first. This won't get fully finished this episode, but it's more for later. There we go. Okay, so what we're going to do is go out here. Oh, you know what? This is not going to go as. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Now we have an iron one. It would have gone further out, right? Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's do that. And then what we're going to do is look at them all. We're going to go ahead and use cobblestone, I guess, for this. I'm not the best at making these, so this will take me a bit to design this because I got to figure out what I want to do, but we'll figure it out. Now, it doesn't matter how long it is. I mean, the longer the better, I guess, over time. But for now, this can be it. And I'm going to probably want it somewhat big because I don't want it too small. So bigger the better, I guess. I don't want to fall, for example. That would be naughty. And then, so yeah, let's have seven. You can tell that mobs will spawn here. Okay, so you want one where mobs spawn. So we could say mobs will spawn here. That's a given. And then you're gonna want to protect that in a sense that actually let's build this out a wee bit more. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Okay, so that's where we'll say mobs will spawn in. And then we'll go one, two, three. We'll go three high. And then we'll go from here on. And now hopefully mobs won't spawn in here because it's daytime and it's not sealed, so shouldn't be a problem, but I do get worried. Now I think I might have done this already wrong, but that's fine. We can fix it over time. Let's put torches here because we don't want mobs spawning in here, just in case. And we're gonna go and put this here. Okay. So now what we're gonna do is we're just gonna basically bring this down and fill this in so it's kind of like hanging there. And then what we'll do is, ooh. There we go. I guess we can do it that way. And then I want some half slabs too, but we'll do that after. Oh, crap. You're not doing what I hoped you'd do. That's right. We'll just do it by hand. Okay, same over here. And the idea is mobs will spawn in here, and then we can kill them with melee or whatever. But they can be kind of nasty this way too. And we're gonna do something that'll make it hopefully a bit better for us, but I'm not 100% sure. I feel like this is not always how I've made it, so this might be slightly different, but it should work still, so. I'm hoping it'll work. Let's go get ourselves some half slabs now. So if we go and didn't have like a. Oh yeah, here they are. Does T still work on this? Oh no, maybe it's a different key now. There used to be a key you can hit and it would find stuff in chests, but I don't think that works anymore. It's my favorite key. It was from Extra Utilities too, I think. So. Okay, slabs. Was gonna say, do I have more torches in here? But you can't tell either. Get coal, but I might need coal for something. I don't know. There you go. Okay. So go ahead and make a bunch of these guys, because we'll probably need some. This is to help protect it, things like that, you know. And then what we'll do is we'll put this here. Then we'll do the same over here. This is kind of a neat thing I've done. Now, I'm gonna have to ruin what I've already done because I'm still trying to design this and figure it out. But if I go over here, this is gonna be a good idea, I think. You guys will tell me after. This isn't anything special, it's just my little design here. We're gonna play a little overtime here, so it might be an extra couple minutes, but. Gotta do what we gotta do, right, my friends? There you go, and probably gonna have to use that over there. Then what we'll do is we'll half slab it here. There you go. And we're going to torch it here and here and here. Now, the way this should work is that the torches on the outside here should have zero effect. There's a magnetic thing on this iron, by the way. This is amazing. So they're not going to fall down because they get sucked to me. Oh, look at that. You're beginning to feel comfortable with your pickaxe. So it didn't even level up. It's just saying, hey, you leveled up, but you didn't level up. That's basically a generic message of we don't care about you. Okay, so we put this here and then this here. Okay, so if this works right, and we're going to have to get rid of this, these end ones here. Oh, you did it already there. There you go. We should be able to get in. Okay, and now if this is right, these should go all red in the middle now. All red. Yep. And then there we go. So we can leave this. And mobs should start spawning there eventually. Now, this is not quite as far, but it should work. You should... Oh, look at all the animal stuff there. Squids there. So, yeah, what is this? So 120 to... Oh, yeah, mobs should definitely spawn there. Let's go check over here because the farm's acting interesting. So we can actually put stuff on the mini map. Let's just do mobs because I don't really need anything more than mobs. So we go to settings here, mini map, and show monsters. Close. There we go. Okay. I didn't think this many animals would spawn here over time, but more and more keep spawning. This is good news for us. Let's get rid of pigs. Sorry, pigs. What the? Loot bags from pigs? I did not expect that. And some other stuff, huh? And one more. Sorry. Shoot! That pig made me kill one, but I already have another one of those ones, so it's not a big deal. That way we can hopefully get two doggies now. I just want to keep two of everything. I didn't expect more and more mobs to spawn over time. So these are loot bags. This is what we'll actually get from monsters. Oh, we got one. What the fluid thing? Something sticks, obsidian, an armor stand. Wow, that's actually quite impressive. Okay, so I don't have a weapon on me. I guess I should make one with the tinker stuff, but here we go. Okay, this is not working out at all. Let's go make ourselves a sword. Here we go. This should be a bit better. I have no clue. Oh, that was a bat with googly eyes. I guess the bats are spawning in there. There you go. So there we have it. And these will have chance to get you loot bags as well. The only downside is we have to kind of go in and out and stuff like that. But eventually you'll automate it and you won't have to really worry about that anyways. But yeah, look at all the dice. And there's another mob there now. So looks like maybe, I don't know what that is. Creeper or... Oh, and a skeleton. There we go. So not bad at all. And that's how we can get some more bags, some other loot, maybe even ender pearls over time. Pretty good and pretty handy. So either way, guys and girls, I think we did pretty good this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Oh, wait. There we go. Aha! Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we will see wonderful people next time.